The heart is one of the most important organs in the human body. But how much do you really know about it? Keep watching to learn more about what's happening inside your heart. Your heart is a muscle in the middle of your chest that serves as the hub of your circulatory system, pumping blood for the rest of your body. Approximately the size of your closed fist, your heart pumps blood to all parts of your body, providing oxygen and nutrients for the body to grow, heal, and recover. Your heart is divided into four chambers, the right and left ventricle, and the right and left atria. Blood flows from the atria to the ventricles, and the ventricles pump blood to your lungs and throughout your body. Your ventricles and atria include arteries, which carry blood away from the heart, and veins, which carry blood to the heart. There are four heart valves that serve as doors between the atria and ventricles to ensure blood flows in the right direction. Three protective layers make up the wall of the heart. They stop the heart from overexpanding, ensure smooth blood flow, and allow the heart to contract in the most optimal way. A network of specialized muscle cells within the heart wall, called the electrical system, controls the rate and rhythm of the heartbeat and causes your heart to contract and pump blood. When all of these parts work together, your heart beats at a normal rate of 60 to 100 beats per minute. Many factors can influence your heart rate, and an unusually low or high heart rate may indicate an underlying problem. Fortunately, many heart issues are preventable. Improve your risk of heart disease by maintaining a proper diet and exercise, avoiding smoking and excessive alcohol intake, regulating your stress levels and getting proper sleep, and visiting your doctor for an annual checkup. Your heart can't wait. Prioritize your heart health today at bjc.org/heart.